Laico's Big Bang event in San Francisco marked the launch of the company's US operations. With the devices ready to start shipping early next month, we managed to get some hands-on time with them, especially the LerPro 3, Laico's current flagship offering. If you're in India or other countries where the LerMax 2 is available, then the LerPro 3 will seem very familiar. The aesthetics have improved, with rounded edges on the front and back of the device. The aluminum casing has a slight texture to it to improve grip, and the circular home button icon has been replaced by the LE logo. The button placement feels good with decent tactile feedback. The phone is surprisingly manageable with just one hand. Just like LerEco's other recent offerings, the LerPro 3 doesn't have a 3.5mm headphone socket. Instead, you get a USB Type-C adapter in the box for you to be able to use regular headphones. The 5.5-inch display looked good during our brief hands-on. The resolution is Full HD, which is still good enough to minimize jagged text and pictures. The phone is powered by a Snapdragon 821 SoC, which is currently the best Qualcomm offers. LerPro 3 also has stereo speakers, but sadly, they both face downwards, so it's hard to gauge any real stereo effect. The phone is available in just one variant, which has 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage. LerPro 3 will ship with EUI 5.8, which is based on Android Marshmallow. Streaming services like LerView and Live are present, giving users curated lists of live TV channels and videos from the web. There's a 16-megapixel camera around the back and an 8-megapixel camera in the front. It was hard to judge the exact quality of pictures at the launch event, since everything looks good on high-resolution display. You also get usual tricks like panorama, 4K video recording, and slow motion. Laico will put its flagship on sale in the US on November 2nd, and it will be available exclusively via the company's own LerMall store. Priced at $399, which is approximately 26,700 rupees. As for availability in India, we'll have to wait and see what the company is planning. That's it for the LerPro 3 hands-on. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to us on YouTube and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.